exposed. So making me change positions and keeping her still is one way to develop those footwork skills. I'm going to do it with my back too, so you can see what it would look like from the left side. You can also see the alignment much more easily. With the tights I have on, I can switch and then do the exact same thing, knee, and reset back into this position. A progression from there would be to combine both sides. You have a much higher skilled individual. I'm going to go right leg, right knee, transition left leg, left knee. And then reset up each time. I hope you found that